All right, so this one, crossing into a final frontier, Guinness draft stout. Here we go. Ooh, nitro. Camera's a bit shaken up. That's all right. Get her in. All right. Also have the Guinness glass with your name on it. I'm gonna pour like they do in the pubs. 45 degree angle. You know, Guinness takes a long time to pour. With this thing, it's probably gonna take extra long. So, it's coming out fast. Have it settle. Glass. Shh. Settle a little bit. Those bubbles still rising. Still cooking. Looks pretty good. All right, forward a little bit. It up. Didn't have the cream. I'm gonna have to try another one. Not a good head. Sad. Alright, you know what I simply did here was just pop open another can to top it off. So let me fill it up a little more. Alright. Above the harp. I'm trying to get above the harp there. Settle. Now let's try for a nice foamy head. Let's go. Probably should have poured it back the whole way. Look at that. Look at that thing cook. That's the way it's supposed to look. Now I know. It's probably gonna be shite. Alright, so the Guinness is just about done cooking. All the bubbles have risen to the top. Didn't do a good job on the first try getting a proper creamy head there, but see how it tastes at least. Sláinte. Not half bad. Part 2 with Guinness coming up.